Okay, this tool is called Medium, and Medium is a free blogging platform that anyone can get started on. I don't care if you're a beginner or you're advanced, you've been doing this years or just a few weeks. Medium is the place you should be if you're a writer. And I'm kicking myself now because after a few years of writing my own blog, I'm finally on Medium. I'm finally trying to grow an audience there, but I'm way behind the curve. I so wish I would have gotten started on Medium when I first started blogging because it's completely free. You can blog just on Medium. A lot of people do that. You can have your own domain and blog both on your own domain and Medium. But whatever the case is for you, I would definitely be on Medium in some capacity, whether you're sharing every blog on there or just a few. It's a great resource that every writer should be utilizing. So if you just go to medium.com and you should pull up a page, something like this. I'm already signed up, and so I'm just going to show you real quickly how easy it is to write a blog and publish a blog on Medium. So we'll click New Story here. And just for example's sake, I'm going to go over here and borrow this article I wrote about a year ago. Throw that in the title there. And what I love about this is it does all the formatting for you. It is so easy to use. And you can even copy and paste the images. That's how easy this is. So there we go. And then we'll copy and paste this. If you just want to use Medium, if you have your own blog already, you can use Medium just to republish your blog. There's nothing wrong with that. It's completely fine. But if you just want to use Medium and not even have your own domain, that's fine too. There's a large audience on Medium, and it's a great place to get started. Oh, I just saw I have a typo there. And so once you've kind of got that written out there, all you have to do is click publish, and you can actually add tags so people can find it. And so I might do life lessons, already auto-populated that tag. I might put wisdom. And it even shows you like how many people are using these tags. So I might do like life hacking, might do life lessons. I've already did that. I might just do life. Let's see, let's just say relationships. And then you just click publish, and that is how easy that is. And once you hit publish, anyone searching those hashtags, they may come across your article, they may share it, and you could have you an audience on Medium, within just a few weeks. Hopefully you'll get started on this. Hopefully you'll take advantage of it sooner than I did. Like I said, I'm late to the game on this, but if you're a writer, I would get started on this as soon as possible. I wouldn't wait around.